Alright, I'm Aero. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. I've decided I will go do the photo missions. Might as well get just as many side quests out of the way. And then continue on. It won't take me long to do these anyway.
Well, here we are.
Fuck yeah, 20 Phoenix Downs now. That's awesome.
Easy now.
How about from over here?
We'll meet again.
Oh, can't have these guys in the shot. How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever. Not helpful.
I got my bit's gonna do something. Okay. Oh, shit.
Gotcha.
Showtime.
Whose side are you on?
Didn't you mean to do that? Here I am. Never miss.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
I'm not human, I just the fucking creeper.
You're on there!
What can I say?
Radio, do it!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one.
It's just a gray wall with the guard tower, and that's it. Okay.
Thank you.
Damn, I hate it because I have to run all the way back along that road and up because it's... The road's lifted off the ground again.
So I'm out of breather.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Knocked. Overhead.
They're totally in the way. Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Don't miss a nice guy.
You're on fire today.
Not a deal.
The game's up. Can't stop knocked.
What can I say?
Oh, yeah. Ready or not?
Good. We got it. Next location.
I honestly don't know why someone would ever play this one easy.
Who's up for a hike?
Easy now. Take a shot from here.
Pronto. The shot can wait.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action. Yeah.
Gotcha! Chop chop,
how about this?
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah. Let me get this shot.
Let's head back.
There we go. That was easy.
Bring on the next one.
Here. It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Hey, good to see you back in one piece.
Yeah, we got the photos you wanted.
They got the guys in there, even though apparently they didn't want them in there. Let's save that one. There's just nothing. There's just a wall with a guard tower and some silos to the left.
Ah, they came after you?
They regretted it.
Damn it, you kids are something else. It's high time I started playing my part. My company is going to war against the Empire, and we're gonna keep fighting until Lucis gets its rightful king back.
What can I say? I appreciate it.
Here, take this. It's my last donation to the cause. I hope you can use it on your journey.
$20,000, nice.
Hey, Prince Noctis. I'm gonna cut to the chase. I have a new job. You ever thought about photographing a spirit?
Are you writing ghost stories now?
No, listen. I'm being serious here. You know the famous Accordo treasure, Lakshmi? The painting's haunted by a powerful evil spirit.
An evil spirit?
I know, hard to believe. But if it is true, I want the scoop. You follow me? So if you're going to Altitia, take a little detour. Find the painting and get a photo of that evil spirit.
Cool. Alright, well this one I can't do until after I go to Altitia, obviously. Alright. Let's go. Main quest time.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
About the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there is under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Let's go.
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
I got some business of my own to deal with.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me.
What is that in the background? All right, no Gladio for a while. several days later.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us? I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. No way through.
We must be doubly cautious.
Right. No Gladio, no room for error.
Alright, well, if I have some AP, which I do, this attack sounds way better. Let's get it. Do I have enough points for at least that one? Yeah.
I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so. What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
In the pouring rain.
for it.
Woohoo!
Now that I think about it, I'm probably going to be stuck using the Ragnarok just because the warp damage is so much higher than anything else. That's really powerful.
Great day for a walk, huh?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Ready or not.
Oh, love the lighting.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Oh, hello.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then.
Don't stray too far,
lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks.
Oh, come on.
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
That's seeing a way in.
Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
Just warming up.
Can I do this? Wait till nightfall. Interesting.
To the right!
Got it.
10 by the time I get there, it's gonna be nightfall already.
What'd you think of that?
Not bad. But it'll take a little more than that to impress me, Prince Charming. Let's see what you can do!
That was a
chance against the demon. It's not like that.
Come on, I can beat it like that. Let's go again.
What'd you think of that?
Not bad. But it'll take a little more than that to impress me, Prince Charming.
Well, that was cool. Alright, now by the time I'm back to night time. God damn it.
Does it for the downpour. The hunt is on. Oh, here we are.
Thank you.
Hold down the fort.
We will.
Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
Swedish bugs. Alright, cool. Well, now this is open. This is where I'll end the episode and explore it in the next one. But as always, thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, leave a comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.